Can I get an amen, church? And I'm here to tell you today that some of you got people in your life that ain't no good for you. All they do is talk about you and talk about what you ain't did and what you can't do. And some of you in this room are living with a wife who every time she come home, all she do is talk about how you ain't wiped the dang on dishes and you need to calmly remind her, bitch, I'm a damn pastor. I ain't got time to wash no damn dishes because I'm too busy washing these damn demons. Can I get an amen? And some of you are living with a wife who every time you confront her, she wants to go to a damn hotel. And then you find out that she end up sleeping with the damn Uber man that take her to the damn hotel. And then at this point you mad, so you go and you grab your damn Glock and you take it to the hotel and find them in the room doing the dirty, and you pull that trigger back. And then your wife got the nerve to look you in the face and tell you, it's not what it looks like. Well, what the hell it look like then? Because it looked like your damn drawers are hanging from the ceiling fan. And I said, wait a minute, somebody about to get tombstoned. I'm about to be the next graveyard plumber. I'm about to pull out the damn whip. And I said, get off me, get off me, let me finish my sermon. Jesus, get off of me. I said, get off me. Get off of me.
Dang.